Hello, my name is Ernesto Pacheco. I am the Director of Visualization at Canon Design. We are a global design firm with over 20 offices throughout North America, Asia. My main role at Canon Design is research and development of digital technologies into our design practice. We have been using Unreal Engine since 2015. We introduced this tool as a more interesting way to tell the story. The only thing that you have to take into consideration with Unreal Engine is that it's a very sophisticated tool. It takes a little bit longer to get used to, and also training takes a little bit longer. So when Twinmotion came to light, we were very excited. We saw Twinmotion as this one-step solution for designers. We wanted to expedite, especially animation processes, and have smaller teams working on tasks throughout the firm. One of our talented designers from our St. Louis office, Alison Mendez, had an animation project that she needed to complete for a client. This project included over 300,000 square feet. And for this particular project, we had interior, exterior shots. We also had a lot of landscaping elements moving. We actually partnered with a landscaping architect. So we were able to share the Twinmotion library with them and have them optimize landscaping elements that we could use and iterate throughout the space. We are always fascinated with how easy it is to iterate with Twinmotion. One of the challenges that we actually faced is how we share this type of solutions with clients. We used to, export an executable, share that via a cloud service, and then the client will have to have access to a gaming laptop to actually open these files. So when Twinmotion offered the cloud service, we jump right into it. So having access to this cloud service allows designers to just send a link, then the client can just open that on a laptop or a mobile device, for instance. They don't have to have a dedicated hardware that runs, a high GPU. One of the things that we love about Twinmotion is how easy it is to just open the file and jump on a virtual call with the client or the design team and have these organic conversations happen. We can, move things around, change materials, add assets, and everything happens in real time. You really don't have to wait for anything to pre-render. It creates this organic interaction with them, and the whole experience becomes more natural. It's a testament to how easy it is to pick up Twinmotion for any type of work, any type of visualization work in this case. And we were happy with the outcome to have Ricardo Orfilia from our Baltimore office to take on this project. This was actually his second animation project ever. So I was very impressed to how easy it was for him to pick it up and actually lead an animation project all by himself. So in a nutshell, Twinmotion is super easy to use. It's amazing when somebody opens Twinmotion and starts playing with it. You can see their smile in their faces. It's super fun to use. You have access to a real-time solution. That means that you can have real-time reviews with clients, which is priceless. It's something that now we do on a daily basis. So thank you again for the opportunity at Unreal Build 2021, and I hope to see you soon.